I'm just going to show you how I bait up for tope. Pretty simple. I've got a 6 foot length, 150 pound mono, to a size 9-0 Eagle Claw tournament circle hook. Mackerel. The way I like to cut these is just in front of the dorsal fin. Go down at an angle like that, so you've got the head and the guts, all that blood dripping out there. And it's just a case of going through under the chin and up through the eyes. Like that. Spot on.